Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are safe and healthy at your home. Children, today we are going to do art and craft. Art and craft in our book, right? Today we will do straw painting. First, I will read what is written here. Draw blobs of various paint colors on this page. Blow air through a straw to create different animals. Paste black bindis for eyes. Right? Students, first of all, I will drop here some blobs of various paint colors. Okay? I will drop some red colors blobs here. Okay? Like this. Then I will blow air with the help of straw. Okay, children? I will drop some more blobs. Children, you know what I am going to make? I am going to create a jellyfish. Like this. I have cut a half circle shape like this to create a jellyfish like this, and I will paste it with the help of Fevicol. Apply Fevicol on the back of the half circle, then paste it here. Like this. Now I will paste black bindis for making its eyes. I have made his eyes. Now I will make his mouth smiley. Like this. Okay, children, our jellyfish is ready. Now make your own jellyfish and take a pic and send it to your teacher. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.